laid in these colors not too long ago. Wow, it already looks like a sky and mountains. So we will continue with this project for the kids over here. And the theme is hope after the storm, which is the storms of life and the trials of life. And we see that Noah's Ark represents that, that there was a flood and God saved them out of the trials and out of the flood. And there was a rainbow at the end of it. This is my mural of Noah's Ark number 2. And you can see it's pretty large. And I'm gonna make it better than Noah's Ark number 1. No offense to that one, but I'm learning. See that there's some nice contrast. Well, that mountain looks pretty good right there, for sure. This is Mount Ararat, and it does look like this, actually. And there's our Ark. So we got a bit more done. And the waters are receding, so there's still some water there. And we did work on the clouds, too. I'm walking right on top of this painting. And it's tough to get it all in here, but I'm going to give it a try. We have the rainbow. I'm holding this way over the painting here. And you can see my feet. I'm standing on it. Yeah, I'm enjoying the process of getting this done, and it really does shine. So I'm going to work on the animals and Noah and his family. Kinds of interesting animals, because this is Noah's Ark. And there's Noah and his family, and some very interesting animals all over the place in this landscape. There's my little lions. I am calling this painting done. It took me a lot longer than I expected, but there's quite a bit of detail with the little animals, and they are cartoonish, so it's okay. This is a mural for children, and I'm gonna call hope after the storm, and I'm gonna write that in 4 languages at the top of this. The languages that our kids are speaking. And there's Noah and his family. So this is hope after the storm, and I do have to stretch this mural out. It's canvas, and we're gonna stretch it out so we won't have the wrinkles. But I am happy with the way it turned out. I'm gonna have to call it done. There we've got some moose and some hippopotamuses and even an alligator and some elephants and penguins. In English, Farsi, Arabic, and Turkish for the people that we serve, the children that we serve in this ministry. So there goes the final staple. So thank you, God. Hope after the storm with Noah's Ark.